हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू AISSMS इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी। माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर AR देशमुख फ्रॉम इंजीनियरिंग साइंसेज डिपार्टमेंट। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज पोलराइजेशन। सो फर्स्ट लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आर द इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक वेव्स। In an electromagnetic waves, there are two components. One is electric field and another is magnetic field, where electric field usually align in y direction and magnetic field is align in the z direction. Now these fields are mutually perpendicular to each other as well as they are perpendicular to the direction of the propagation of the wave. These waves are called as transverse wave because the electric field or the magnetic field can vibrate in any direction perpendicular to the direction of the propagation. Now most of the light sources such as candles, light bulbs emit light that is unpolarized, and the electric field has all possible direction to vibrate. Now there are possibilities to polarize these light, and polarized light occurs when the vibration of the electric field are confined in one plane. As previously discussed, that light can be, that is the electric field can be vibrate in all direction, that is, and can be polarized by aligning them in only one plane or confining them to the one plane. As we can see in the figure, the top view, the electric field in this is aligned in one plane. Now how we can do that? We can do this by passing the light through a polarizing filter. A polaroid sheet has polymers where the molecules are aligned in one direction, or in ideal situation the polaroid transmits 50% of unpolarized light. As we can see in the figure, the unpolarized light when passes through the this polymer or polaroid sheet, we get the polarized light as it is traveling in one plane or one direction, and as the electric field or the component of the light is vibrating in only one plane. Now what happens if we add two polaroid sheet and if we pass the light through these two polaroid sheet so that their polarization axes are aligned and the light will be transmitted through both of them. Now if their axes are at right angle to each other, almost no light will get through it. And when polaroids are used in pair like this, like one is at a perpendicular or at a right angle to another sheet, then that second polarizer is called as an analyzer. So first polaroid is only lets light pass which is vibrating in one plane, this is disc is called as polarizer, and the second polarized disc turn, if we turn into 90 degree with respect to the first disc, then almost no light will get passed through it. And the second disc is also called as an analyzer, which permits the measurement of polarization. Now if we look at the applications, we can have the polarized lens on the camera, that knowing that the reflected light from the surface is at least partially plane polarized, one can use polaroid sunglasses. The polarization axis of the lenses are vertical at the glare usually comes from the reflection of horizontal surfaces. Now, as we can see in the figure, the left hand side figure, we can see there are many reflections coming out of from the water, so we cannot see through the water. And if the lenses are polarized, then we can see the less reflections coming out from the water, and we can see through the water, and we can see the frog clearly in the water. So these are the application of polaroids or the polarization. Thank you.